गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस चैप्टर इज प्लेइंग विथ नंबर। इन दिस चैप्टर व्हाट वी हैव टिल नाउ स्टडीड, वी हैव स्टडीड फैक्टर्स, मल्टीपल्स, प्राइम नंबर, कंपोजिट नंबर एंड डिजिबिलिटी टेस्ट ऑफ ए नंबर। इन डिजिबिलिटी टेस्ट वी हैव सीन द डिजिबिलिटी टेस्ट ऑफ 2, डिजिबिलिटी टेस्ट ऑफ 3, डिजिबिलिटी टेस्ट ऑफ 4, डिजिबिलिटी टेस्ट ऑफ 5, डिजिबिलिटी टेस्ट ऑफ 6 एंड डिजिबिलिटी टेस्ट ऑफ 8, 9, 10 एंड 11। वी हैव नॉट सीन द डिजिबिलिटी टेस्ट ऑफ 7, वी विल सी इन हायर क्लासेस, बिकॉज द डिजिबिलिटी टेस्ट ऑफ 7 इज लिटिल बिट डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द व्हाट वी हैव सीन इन डिजिबिलिटी टेस्ट ऑफ 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 10 एंड 11। सो टुडे आवर डिस्कशन ऑफ टॉपिक इज कॉमन फैक्टर्स एंड कॉमन मल्टीपल्स। अर्लियर व्हाट वी हैव सीन द फैक्टर्स, व्हाट वी हैव सीन इन अर्लियर वीडियो लेक्चर, वी हैव स्टडीड ओनली अबाउट फैक्टर्स एंड मल्टीपल्स। मल्टीपल्स विल बी ऑलवेज इक्वल एंड मोर देन द गिवन नंबर। इन मल्टीपल्स व्हाट वी डू, वी मल्टीप्लाई ए गिवन नंबर बाय 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6। Suppose we have to write multiple of 6, then the first multiple of 6 will be multiples of 6. Then multiple of 6 will be 6 multiply 1, that will be 6, 6 multiply 2 will be 12, 6 multiply 3, that will be 18, 6 multiply by 4, that will be 24, and many more number will come. Understood? But in the case of factor, what? Now suppose we want to write factor of 6. What will be the factor of 6? Now, when we will see the factor of 6, in fact, in the case of factor, what we see, the given number by which it is divisible. So, our given number is, wo kis kis number se divisible hai. So, when we will see the 6, it is divisible by 1, 2, 3 and 6. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 are the factor of 6. So, for a given number, the number of factor is fixed. You must remember one thing, that for a given number, the number of factors will be same. But for multiples, for the multiple, the given number of multiple is not fixed. So for a number of multiples will be infinity, but for a given number of factor is fixed. Now what is the discussion of our topic is today's common factor and common multiples. So first of all, we will see the common multiples of 2 and 3. Common multiples of 2 and 3. First, what we are seeing? We are seeing common multiples of 2 and 3. So, what are the multiples of 2 will be 2, 4, 6, 8, 9, it will be 10, 12, 14. Now see multiples of 3. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 21, 24. Now see, we have to see the which number is common. 6 is common, 6. Then 12 is common, 12. So up to this, what we have, what you will write, common multiples of 2 and 3 are 6, 12, and we have missed here 18, 21, 24. Then when we will move, 18 will come, 20 will come, 30 will come, like in this manner. In this manner will be the common multiples of 2 and 3. Now, let us see common factor. Suppose I am taking 24 and 36. The factors of 24 and factors of 36. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12, 24, 36. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 9, 12, 18 and 36. See, 1 is common, 2 is common, 3 is common, 4 is common, 6 is common, 12 is common. So, common factors of 24 and 36 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, and 12. So the common factors of 24 and 36 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. So what we have seen in multiples and factors, in multiples and factor we have seen the fact number of factor is fixed, multiple is not same. So in the case of common factors and common multiples, common factors, number of common factors will be fixed and number of common multiple will be not fixed. For a given two number which is not divisible by any number, in that case the common factor will be 1. 1 is the factor of each and every number. What? 1 is the factor of each and every number. 1 kya ki sabhi ka factor. Understood? Now we will move to exercise and we will try to solve each and every questions related to this exercise. Moving to exercise 3.4. Which exercise will we do? Exercise 3.4. And one thing you must remember, when two number having common factor as only one are called co-prime numbers. So you must remember what are co-primes. Co-primes numbers. When two number having common factor as only one. जब दो नंबर के बीच में क्या हो, कॉमन फैक्टर ओनली वन हो, देन दैट नंबर इज नोन एज कोप्राइम नंबर. इसके एग्जाम्पल हम दे सकते हैं कॉन्जिक्यूटिव नंबर, जैसे 3, 4, 4, 5, ये हम पेयर ले रहे हैं, 5, 6, 7, 8, 99, 100. Understood? This will be the co-prime number. Now moving to exercise 3.5. Now we will see the first question. Find the common factor of 20. Question 1 is, find the common factor of. There are total 4 questions. I will do 2 and remaining 2 you do. First is 20 and 28, and second one I am taking D, that is 56 and 120. क्वेश्चन वन में अभी क्या करना है, फाइंड द कॉमन फैक्टर्स. हमने देयर आर टोटल 4 पेयर्स गिवन, आई हैव टेकन 2. फर्स्ट सिंक, व्हाट विल बी द फैक्टर्स ऑफ 20? फैक्टर्स ऑफ 20 विल बी 1 2 4 5 10 20. फैक्टर्स ऑफ 28, the factors of 28 will be 1 2 4 7 14 28. Now see common, 1 is common, 2 is common, 4 is common. So common factor of 20 and 28 is 1, 2 and 4. What will be the common factor of 20 and 28 is 1, 2 and 4. Now D, factors of 56, 1, 2, 4, 56 to 28, 7, 8, 14, 28 and 56. But what will be the factor of 56? Factor of 56 will be 1, 2, 4, 7, 8, 14, 28 and 56. And factors of 120 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 10, 12, 15, 20, 24, 30, 40, 60 and 120. Yes, factor of 56 is 1, 2, 4, 7, 8, 14, 28, 56. Factor of 120 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 10, 12, 15, 20, 24, 30, 40 and 120. Now see the common. One is common, 2 is common, 4 is common, 8 is common, this much is common. So common factors of 56 and 120 are 1, 2, 4, 8. So whenever question comes, find the common factors of given number, you write the factor of each number separately and see which number is common and mark, circle them and then write it. Now moving to next question, that is question number 2. Find the common factor of 3 numbers. Here we have given only 2 numbers. Now in question number 2 we have given 3 numbers. Question number 2, find the common factor of 4, 8 and 12, this is question number A. B, 5, 15 and 25. 5, 15 and 25. This is, now factors of 4. 1, 2, 4. Factors of 8 will be 1, 2, 4, 8. Factors of 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. So common is 1, 2, 4. So common factor of 4, 8 and 12 are 1, 2 and 4. Similarly, we will see in the case of 5, factors of 5 is 1, 5, factors of 10 and 15. 1, 3, 5, factors of 25 is 1, 5, 25. So common is 1, 5, 5, 5. So common factors of 5, 15 and 25 are 1 and 5. What will be the common factor of 5? 5, 15, 25 is 1 and 5. Moving to question number 3. Question number 3. Write the first 3 common multiples of. Write first 3 common multiples of 6 and 8, that is first, and B is 12 and 18. What we have to write? We have to write first 3 common multiples. So multiples of 6. 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, 48. Many more. Similarly, multiples of 8 will be 8, 16, 24, 32, 40, 48. Common you see first. First is common 24. Then 48, then we have to write more. 54, 60, 68, 76, not 66, 72. Here 56, 64, 72. So common multiples will be
here first three common multiples are 24, 48, 72. Similarly for 12 you write 12 and 18. Multiples of 12 will be 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, 84, 96, 108, 120. Multiples of 18, 18, 36, 54, 72, 90, 10. So 36, 72, 108. So common multiples are 36, 72, and 108. Moving to question number 4. Write all the numbers less than 100 which are the common multiples of 3 and 4. So what you do, you write the multiples of 3 up to 100 and multiples of 4 and find the common. Now, so multiples of 3 will be 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30, 33, 36, 39, 42, like that you write up to 99. And similarly, multiples of 4. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36, 40, like in this manner. And now see what is common. 12, after 12, 24, then 36. So, common multiples of 3 and 4 are 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, 84, 96. This will be 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, 84, and 96. Now, which of the following are co-prime number? In which a co-prime number form? Now see, for finding co-prime number, I am taking question number 4, first A. First is 18 and 35. For co-prime, the common factor must be 1, not another any number. Yani co-prime ke liye factors kya hona chahiye? 1 ke alawa aur koi common nahi hona chahiye. To 18 ka factor ho jayega 1, 2, 3. 3 ke aur 6, 9, 18. 35, 1, 5, 7, 35. So 1, 1. So 18 and 35 are co-prime. So I am taking another example and you do by yourself. being, I am taking 81 and 16. So factors of 81 will be 1, 3, 9, 27, 81. Factors of 16. 1, 2, 4, 8, 16. 1 is common. So 81 and 16 are co-prime number. क्या हो जाएंगे? Co-prime number. Now moving to question number 6. A number is divisible by both 5 and 12. Which other number that will be always divisible? हमें बताना है. A number is divisible by both 5 and 12. By which other number that will be always divisible? और कौन से नंबर से ऑलवेज डिविजिबल होगा? जैसे 5 और 12 से फर्स्ट नंबर जो डिविजिबल है दैट इज 60. क्या है 60? फर्स्ट नंबर दैट इज, दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, डिविजिबल बाय 5 एंड 12 इज 60. Now 60 will be divisible by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 20, 6, 10, 12, 30. इससे डिविजिबल होगा. क्वेश्चन नंबर 7, ए नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय 12. व्हेन अगर कोई नंबर 12 से डिविजिबल है देन बाय अदर नंबर इट विल बी डिविजिबल. सपोज ए गिवन नंबर 12 से डिविजिबल है तो वो किस कौन से नंबर से डिविजिबल होगा? इट विल बी डिविजिबल बाय 1, 2, 3, 4 एंड 6. इससे होगा 1, 2, 3, 4 एंड 6 से डिविजिबल होगा. थैंक यू. हैव अ नाइस डे. सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज 3.4 इन योर होमवर्क.